Come here. We must speak.
Oops. Okay. Right. Welcome back, YouTube land, to another special Let's Play of the Elder Scrolls Online. So where we last left off, I just got out of the Soul Shriven. In Coldharbour, and so now I just kind of looted this place. I guess it's kind of like my unofficial home, and read all the books here. And I cooked some drinks, and now I have to talk to the prophet. Now you may see a slight change in my role-playing style, different from what you just saw, you know, the first part, and definitely different from the way I play my Skyrim character, where I really try to, kind of role-play it as best I can, and try not to use too much player knowledge, but although that does happen from time to time. I'm finishing off my coffee, and then I have this Belgian fat tire beer to drink. And so I was drinking this here, and then when I was having my pizza, I was drinking this, and I'm down to a little less than half of this now. So, okay. Mm-hmm. And here's my brother. Okay, great. Okay. Okay, so that's his character's name, Ed Freeman. Where did he come up with this name? I do not know. Okay. Okay. Okay, so I'm going to talk to the prophet. Greetings.
As I feared, we arrived in different locations. I am in a city of industry where men speak of intrigues and plots beneath layers of innuendo and pleasantry. It matters not. You have awakened once again, and we must set you on your path.
Okay, and what I mean by a slight change in my role-playing style is I may not stick around for all the dialogue, and I may not do the voice all the time. I might just, there might be moments when I'm just clicking to go through it, or I might just read it briefly and leave the rest to you guys just to read it, and you can pause it and read it if you have interest in that. Reason being is when you're playing with somebody else, you're almost like on their time, so you can't just spend all day just, you know, kind of role-playing it, you know, because that takes a while, you know. I play kind of slow when I play my games, and that's why it kind of takes me, like, a long time versus some people who are kind of like, I guess, well, like, kind of like speed players, I suppose, or just people who just kind of go at, like, a normal pace. You know, I try to, like, take my time with the game and explore everything that I can, but when you're playing an MMO, you kind of have to hurry along, so that would be the reason why, okay? Especially with more people playing. Like, I remember playing with Gare. Where are you? Okay, I remember playing with Gare. And I say, this is what I mean. This is what I'm talking about. You have schedules to keep. When I play with Gare, it's just like, okay, come on, Sammy. Come on, what are you doing? You're not done reading that yet? So, yeah, I have to be mindful of that, eh? Okay.
Days, weeks,
the voyage between worlds disrupted all sense of time
and space. The voyage between worlds
only that you would deposit into sea.
Okay. Space. I know. I'm afraid you will have to decide that for yourself.
I must focus on searching in a way to repay Lyris's bold sacrifice. I can't simply abandon her to the wrath of the
Bold.
See you again.
I cannot foresee that. Okay. Not yet. But we will meet.
This actually
again
has some equipment in
there.
There
is still. Be wary, Vestige. Our very plane of existence is in peril.
The threat of Molag Bal looms across all Tamriel, and chaos spreads in its shadow. Tamriel. Danger roams the land. It will assume many forms. Do not let it catch you off guard.
Danger roams the land. You must find your own path. But perhaps there is a
explore,
reason.
Explore, search for a cause
in which you
to
yourself.
Lend your hand. Join
explore,
with others. Okay,
that's search
just
for
saying
a cause
to, like,
to
co-op with
hand
other people.
Join with others.
Okay.
You might
got
even
it
seek out.
Did. Okay, I think... So, hold on here.
Be wary, Vestige. You must find your own path.
But perhaps how do I find whoever rescued me?
I know only that you were fished from the sea and dragged aboard a ship. Mm-hmm. You have since been transported to it. Indeed, I sense that we do not face the...
I thought this opened up a quest. Okay. So this has some equipment in here. Okay. Medium armor. Stuff that I just really don't use, but... Yeah. Okay. There's my brother. Okay, so pets. Okay, for this guy, I'll go ahead and set that one active. Mounts. Okay. Well, we had a camel the last one. Let's go with the horse. Okay.
Hey, you're alive!
Stress Makai. Yes, I am. Who might you be?
Up and about, are we?
Do I know you? Does Batracs know you?
You're the one they pulled from the drink. Captain Colleen found you floating out in Iliac Bay. She said to send you round if you woke up with half a mind left. Though I won't stop you if you want to run off.
So where is this Captain Colleen?
She's in Stros Makai, adding to her crew. The ship's got enough sailors to keep her afloat, but that's about it. If you want to lend a hand, talk to our bosun, Gilzir. He's on deck.
And I really like this whole, I guess, kind of I guess it's somewhat of a semi-main quest line here. You know, heading over to Stros Makai, there's a big story arc that leads you to some other island where you have to assist like these orcs, and you kind of have to get them to join the Daggerfall Covenant, and I just think it's absolutely fantastic. So, and we're gonna see all that. I'll talk to the boatswain then. Batracs thanks you. So let's see. My brother's using that, and here's my pet. Yeah, that's my whatever that thing is, the baby guar. Okay. All right. Is doing okay on Indran inventory. Let Batracs just make sure that this is recording, and it is. Okay. Sorry about that. I really want to try to do Morrowind. I want to get that to work, because I was not successful in getting that to work when I was trying to do a let's play of it on my laptop. Alright, just... What? Oh yeah, hold on here, this is my... thief. So I should be stealing shit. That's right, guys. Something I forgot to mention is I have the Thieves Guild DLC. And that's how I have the camel and that spit dragon or whatever that is. The Kindle Spit Dragon Frog. Do any quests past the initial opening of the thief tree. Steal. And Gary's character, she steals all the time. Okay. That's good enough stealing. It's like the horse gallops quicker. But let's test this out. I guess it's just the animation. Cat riding a camel. So for flavor, I'll start with the horse for now, and then when I get to Stras Mackay, the desert area, that's when I will switch to a camel. Okay, I gotta follow my brother. It does feel as if the horse moves a little bit quicker. So as you can see, there's always that kind of sense of urgency when playing an MMO. Okay, I'm not sure. Okay, I think it's here. Gear would know. And my brother, of course. So I think it's this way, and I only know this because from seeing them and, well, following them, but not partaking in their illicit activities. Like, Gerard would be stealing shit, like, right there, right in front of me. I would not aid and abet, but if we were to get caught, it's almost like I would be an accomplice. So, yeah. Always fun to play with people that, you know, it's fun to play with people that have kind of like the same kind of affiliation, is that the word I'm looking for, or is it called affiliation? I can't remember the word, but alignment, okay? Same kind of alignment, but it's also kind of can be fun too and interesting to play with someone that has a slightly different alignment from you. Okay, so if I remember correctly, my brother told me... Okay, this person, Quinn, is new.
No, I understand. If you change your mind, I'll be here.
Uh-huh. Fellow Khajiit. Greetings, Shad. It is a pleasure to meet you. I am Batracs. Perhaps, once I am done doing what it is that I have to do here, joining the Thieves Guild, that is, you and I can go out for a drink and get to know each other a little bit better.
You were a female, weren't you?
What did you say? Okay, gonna talk. Oh, that's me.
Greetings, the wordy.
Word on the street is... we'll have to get to Wayrest, so it will probably be around level 13, 14. What? Yes. To be... level 13, 14. Okay, word on the street. Oh, that's right. Maybe it leads me to Wayrest. Well, when I talk to her first...
Word on the street is that you are the lady to talk to if I wish to join the Thieves Guild.
Are you here about the job? To forestall any confusion.
Yes, the job.
Yes, we split the proceeds equally. And no, I will not budge on that point.
What kind of job are you offering, Batracs?
You mean you aren't here about the notice? Well, allow me to explain. I need a partner for a difficult job.
It's all hearsay.
It pays well, but it involves travel, and there is some danger. Does that sound like the sort of thing that might interest you?
That's where you'll take the boat to the place. Fully.
Sounds like this is something to Batrak's liking. I am in.
I'm so glad you came along. I've chartered
this one is in.
When you're ready, meet me there. Here, I'll mark your map. Bring some lockpicks. They sell them here if you don't have any. Oh, and wear something warm.
Oops, I think I spelled it wrong, but... okay.
Where exactly are we headed?
Let's talk about details when we rendezvous. It's not that I don't trust you. I don't think I've made a good impression in this place. That is, if you're still interested. You are, right? Of course you are. I'm only joking.
What are you... Why is this one surprised that Batracs took the job?
I mean, on all other big jobs I've done, which I did alone, quite successfully, and most of the people I interviewed thought the rendezvous was too far away.
And so this is what I mean, why you can't fully be immersed in an MMO, because there's going to be some, immersion-breaking things that happen. See, like what my brother just said here. I can come back as my other characters. Coming back as your other character... And some of you guys may not understand this if you don't, know this game or are familiar with games like it, like Diablo, but he has a waypoint to get to Wayrest, and it's like a teleporter pad. He teleports there, since you can only teleport to places you've previously been in. Wayrest is pretty far. Not until you're like a bit higher level, quite a bit higher level, really, like around 15 to 20 is when you should be getting to Wayrest, I think. Then you can just, take a waypoint there. But since I haven't discovered it yet, and it would be suicide if I attempt it, my brother is just going to teleport there, and then I can do a thing called travel to player, teleport to him, and then, so in a way it's kind of like, I don't want to say cheating, but kind of like a workaround to it. You marked the Wayrest docks on my map. Why Stormhaven? Why not leave directly from here?
Yes. Why did you mark the Wayrest docks on my map? And why Stormhaven? Why not leave directly from here?
Well, I paid for a ship in advance. I didn't realize how far I'd have to look to find a suitable partner. For the job, I mean. But we can talk about this at the docks.
Man, I wish you guys could see how the graphics were and how the frame rate was when I was playing this on my laptop, but now it doesn't even run on my laptop. something about, you know, it doesn't, it needs DirectX 11 or 12 now. This one runs DirectX 12. I believe 12, yeah, right, because my yeah, it's 12. Because my brother was running 12 and running off his the onboard video card, and the video card in here is better than his onboard one there, so this is 12. But yeah, if you just compare how this looks right now, because I know when it's, especially when it's still like this, the graphics are like pretty sharp. It did not look like this. And the way they move, it's so fluid. There's always like some slight like hesitation in movement that made their character animation kind of stutter.
Fare thee well, Queen.
Okay, okay, invite. Kortiki? Kortilki? Kortilki. Okay. So,
this one is still here. Is this the person that I talked to?
The fence. Yes. Fences can be found in any outlaw refuge, which are found throughout Tamriel. You can only sell a limited number of stolen items to a fence each day, for which you will receive a portion of the item's full value. The fence will also allow you to launder a limited amount of stolen items that you wish to keep. Okay. These are my options. Oh, launder. I'll just get rid of them. What is this? This block of abrasive rock has been carved to fit the hand, making it easier to erase ink from your parchment. Okay, that's gonna go. I'm just gonna... Am I able to use this? Ah, I can use it, so there's no point in laundering it. How do I get out of here? Is this it?
This one is lost.
Great. Ah, okay. Why is Ed Freeman still... Oh, I guess because he's part of the group, just not logged on. That's right. Yeah, it does that. Weapons. Oh. Water. Oh, wow. Yeah, through the sewers. Okay. Okay. Oh, yeah. Okay. Travel to player.
What are you doing?
Okay, mine. Tell you to me. Okay, yeah. He's trying to tell me. He's wondering what the hell. Okay. Situation. Weapons with enchantments possess charges. If your weapon runs out of charges, you will need to recharge it using a... Yeah, I know all that. I was telling Gary when we were still new to this game, and it still holds true now. The music in here is absolutely just beautiful. Okay. What the hell? Oh, okay. It just feels like the horse moves a little bit faster, and it could just be the galloping sound that just gives that illusion, but I really don't think so. I'd always question myself, am I galloping when I'm on the camel? Oh, it turns out I am. What? Sorry. Wow, this is... My brother's isn't the camel. Okay. Yeah, you can do this by just hit the jump button when you're still. Or a camel is this. So...
Camel lady, drink in peace.
Wrong one. Okay.
This one is happy to see you.
You made it! I wasn't certain you...
Indeed.
I'm glad you're here. So, the details. We're headed to a remote patch of land called Fulstrom Homestead. It's owned by some thane from Eastmarch. He's at war, but his staff and guards remain.
So what is are we going to do?
We're looking for a relic called the Giovesin Skull. We
it's
slip
first time
inside
I'm doing
the treasure
this too,
room,
guys.
Grab our prize, and depart before anyone knows the difference. After that, we split the proceeds and go our separate ways.
Very well. This one is ready to go.
One more thing. I prefer
what?
Not to spill any blood, but I leave our safety to your discretion. If a guard sees you, take shelter in a hiding spot. Sound good?
Typically, this one does not mind assassinations. But that sounds good.
Actually, I'm not sure if I want to go assassination route. But, well, actually, I do. I did pick the assassination tree line, so...
Sounds good.
But still, I typically won't kill... Like, I won't go into town and start murdering everyone, but if a quest calls for an assassination, I'll take it.
This little tub will get us to a blockade runner offshore. They'll bring us to Fulstrom Homestead and back. I hope you don't get seasick. I get seasick. I'm sure I'll be all right.
Does this one have any objections if I steal more than just the Giovesin skull?
None whatsoever. Anything else you take is yours to fence. Just don't forget why we're there. We don't leave until we have the Giovesin skull.
Agreed.
Those odds. I like things to be. I want the odds to forever be in my favor. Hunger Games. May the odds forever be in your favor, or something like that. Right? Hunger Games. Catch slogan. You can be a member of up to 5 guilds at the same time. Okay. I'll have to use guild for one for me. And if they don't have it already, which I don't think they do, I think they're saving it for a, probably another DLC like this. Restricted area is the Assassin's Guild, Dark Brotherhood. And acquired maximum heat guards. We spot you, we'll actively look out.
Dry land! Finally! Colder than I expected. Very, very cold.
Before we proceed...
The manor should be up ahead. Are you ready?
Maybe I better ask questions.
Of course. What about?
What can we expect to find?
There should be guards throughout the homestead. We're looking for a gatehouse. Once we're past the portcullis, the manor shouldn't be much further. That's where we'll find the Giovessian skull.
All right, I'm ready to go. I don't care why we need to skull.
Let's head to the manor. Quick and silent.
Wow, and this is the first time I'm seeing this whole area, because this is like a new DLC. And the first time I'm seeing it is in, you know, high definition graphics.
The sentries are Windhelm Guard, on loan from someone important. If they give chase, find a hiding spot.
Agreed.
So I am in Skyrim. Now, I don't know if you guys can tell if you're watching my Skyrim Let's Play. Doesn't this environment look just a wee bit familiar? And Windhelm. The place of Ulfric Stormcloak. That music. Absolutely beautiful.
The water between the two grates? Full of slaughterfish.
Oh, I like that. So this reminds me of, what do you call that? Assassin's Creed. Okay, I'm using stolen goods. That was new. Okay, I gotta figure out how to toggle the run. Oh, okay. Which button? I think that was to put the weapon away, right? Okay, I think it was P, so... Oh, wow. I should have been moving, but... Okay.
Are you stupid or just hard of hearing? No matter. Tell it to the guard. Some people think they can get away with murder.
Okay, let's try this again. Oh, looks like my brother's running into a little bit of problems. Oh, he's okay. This person's sensing range, I guess. A radar.
You won't be so brave when the guards.
You won't be so brave when the guards arrive.
What exactly do you think you're doing?
Guard is on its way, intruder. Some people think they can get away with murder.
Stealing just to steal. Just for the sake of stealing. I don't know what that last one was that I took, but... reason why you wanna be in walk mode when you sneak is because you do move slower, see? This is still considered walking, kind of like a run sneak. This is walk sneaking, and it's harder for you to be detected the slower you are moving, right? shit, these fucking guys are all...
I turn the winch?
Yeah, sure. Go ahead.
That's it! I knew I had the
knives. Okay. To enter the manor. Wonderful. If you didn't notice me sneaking into a basket, but that's okay. Oh boy. Ooh.
Is on its way, intruder.
Gotta get used to sneaking. I mean, when it comes to like Oblivion and Skyrim, I can sneak around just fine, but for some reason, difficulty with this, and it's somewhat similar controls, so I shouldn't. Maybe because I'm at the same time getting used to, I'm almost used to a mouse and keyboard, but just getting used to sneaking sneaking around with a mouse and keyboard, I guess. Plus the routines are a little different. Like the way the guards, you know, how they their schedules and the way they move around, their shifts, you know. Using my whatever skill that is, assassinate. No. Our shadow cloak. Shadow cloak skill. It can become invisible for 2.5 seconds. Okay. Backs are all turned, but. Kind of funny how I'm hiding in this basket, yet it's showing me externally like I'm aware of my surroundings, right? Like I'm aware of my surroundings from inside the basket. Quinn is nowhere to be found. Okay, good. You go over there. Okay, so you guys have to. Okay, good. Okay, now I'm getting back into the swing of things. And that whole, the radar thing of detection bubble is different. Not used to that because they don't have that in like Skyrim and Oblivion. It's just a matter of you just have to kind of gauge your distance. I guess I shouldn't be surprised that they're killing me this quickly. They're rank 16, you know. I was wrong with the way I was describing how ranks work. When you hit level 15, you hit rank 1. And then you just, from there on out, when you level, then, you know, when you level up 1, you don't have to get another 50 levels. I always thought 50 levels equals a rank. No, just once you hit level 50, it turns into rank 1, and then rank 2, rank 3. So, like, it's like level 1, level 2. It's like you start fresh from level 1 again, right? Uh-oh. Okay. This guy's drunk. Okay, here we go.
You did bring lockpicks, didn't you?
Yeah. Oh, shit. Go. Okay. Well, hopefully I'll be able to sneak around here, you know, inside a house better than I'm able to sneak around outside.
Lockpicks won't work on those doors. Some sort of mechanism, maybe?
Are actual skill books, right?
Whoa!
Nice.
That's one clever thing, but not clever enough.
Before I proceed. Oh, why is my, oh. They confiscated, okay. Everything I've stolen. Okay, that's fine. Time to just, steal more things. And the music is all beautiful. Okay. This is... wow. Just don't want to get caught and lose all of this. This is really good stuff. Okay, so... what is this? Now that Quinn and I are inside the manor, we should search for a way into the treasury. So, Quinn. Quinn. When I have my pet with me.
Dost thou have a way to sneak into this treasury?
Those tumblers must be the way inside. If we match the proper combination, the door should unlock.
Right. So what would the proper combination be?
Is there a hint? Clue? Okay, let me ask my brother. Oh, wait. Up here. So horn. Horn, candle, and skull.
I heard a click. Come on, let's go find the Giovesan skull.
Agreed. Figured it out. Seems my inventory is full. Fuck. Okay. Seems simple enough. Uh-oh. Game just kicked me out. Hopefully I'm still inside. Is it still recording? And it is. Good. It's right there. Because I'm in a full-stream homestead, so the Nord noble's seaside estate is typically walled and well-guarded against offshore raiders. Okay. Okay, good. Does look like there's a ton of good shit to steal. Ooh. Yeah, this is... You guys might recognize that. Those tomb urns from Skyrim. Wow, look at all this. Holy shit. I hope I can... Okay, no. The orc song. We hate orcs, we hate orcs. They smell, they stink, they really reek. You couldn't find their arses in the snow. We hate orcs, we really, really do. They have no beards, they have no brains. They couldn't kill a horker with a sword. Drink more mead, repeat. Okay, it's a drinking song. I like that. Ooh, nice looking shield. I like that. Wow. Unfortunately, my provisioning skills need to be way up. Oh, you know what I should have done was maybe given that recipe to... Yeah, I should have given it to Phaedriel next time. Seed of truth has borne fruit in the form of the geovescent skull. It is indeed the gold-dipped and gem-encrusted cranium of Tavia, famously imprisoned in the castle. Those relic appear to have been spread. Wow. So it really is like of value. You could just spread some kind of rumors to deter thieves. Good. Plated in gold, this humanite skull has large emeralds fitted into its eye sockets. Love it. Uh-oh.
Surrender, thief! The manor is surrounded. Today the Iron Wheel brings you to justice.
What? Who are you?
Chief Inspector Ranbeek. We foiled your attempt to steal the Geovesen skull. Will you also confess to stealing Magnifica Philora's dowry?
What's a Philora?
See, it doesn't matter. Return the Geovesen skull and surrender, or face the consequences.
No idea what he means. I'll follow fight? Your lead.
The Iron Wheel. I have to fight? Oh no. Complete one. Demand I return the Geovestan skull and surrender, but if I wanted, I could fight them off and steal the treasure. Gwyn will follow my lead, whatever I decide. You're rank 16. And I'm level 4. Okay. I'm putting it back. Alright, look. Dude. Batracs is so sorry. I'm not that.
Wake up, partner. We need to get out of here.
I'm up.
Who was that? What was all that about with dowries and iron wheels?
I'm sure Batrax has no idea. Did you tell anyone we were coming?
Nobody. Well, I sent word to the Thieves Guild of Abar's Landing. They were interested in acquiring the Geovessin skull. Abar's Landing was to be our next stop. But why would this iron wheel set an ambush here? Are you certain you've never heard of them?
I have not. But we can figure out who they are after we escape.
Of course, you're right. The iron wheel could return at any moment. We need to get out of here and fast. Wait, did you hear that?
I heard nothing.
There's someone coming.
Typically, I should have.
Who are you?
Acute ears.
You don't know me yet, but I'm a friend. Quen, isn't it? Put on this uniform and head outside. The Iron Wheel won't detain a Windhelm guard.
There's no way I'm leaving here without my partner.
I only had one uniform. Go on, recover your boat and meet us by the catacomb exit. Then we can return to the Thieves Guild in Abar's Landing.
You're from the Thieves Guild?
Looks like a
Alright, I'll meet you both by the exit. Good luck, partner.
She'll be fine. Looks like we take the dangerous way around.
Perhaps.
Didn't realize there were two of you. Next time the Iron Wheel springs a trap, I'll bring another uniform.
What are you, and what's going on?
I'm Walk Softly, and we're currently fleeing the Iron Wheel. We can talk about the details once we've actually fled. Oh, what are your thoughts on spiders?
What of them?
When I was posing as one of the manor's guards, one of the actual guards mentioned these old catacombs. Said there were a basket full of spiders. Unless that's an obscure Nord expression, I'm guessing he meant actual spiders.
You said that you are from the Thieves Guild. Please explain yourself.
Nothing we should discuss right here. But I promise, as soon as we've escaped the Iron Wheel, I'll answer your questions.
Very well. I take it that I am leading.
Okay, this just has, like, basic items I could find anywhere else. Okay, I'm not gonna focus on that. I'm just gonna get out of here. Oh!
Did I mention I'm afraid of spiders? Probably should have mentioned. I'll keep it under control.
Yes, you better.
Look, a crypt! Nothing bad ever happens in a crypt.
Oh. I
I really think that we should be sneaking throughout this whole thing.
On the bright side, it's easy. Or me. Us. Let's share the blame.
Oh no. Let's get out of here.
Follow me. We're almost there.
Well, I just... It's a piss poor attempt at sneaking. Are you following me, or am I following you?
I don't think they saw me.
Are you all right? You're greener than
it's
I think at best.
It's fine. I'm fine.
Well,
could have lived my entire life without running through a spider pit. But we made it through. You'll make a real impression in Amar's Landing.
We failed at our attempt of stealing Giovasin's skull. What's in Amar's Landing?
The Thieves Guild. And my guildmaster, who can explain why the Iron Wheel thinks you deserve the same fate they've inflicted upon us. It's an unpleasant fate. It involves branding irons.
What if I don't want to go to Abba's Landing?
You are your own master. But the Iron Wheel is relentless, and they know your face. They know your partner's face, too. So, tell me where we're all headed? I suggest Abba's Landing as soon as you're able.
Maybe later. For now, we go back to where we came.
Because we have business in Strassmakai, right? I just wanted to do this to open up the Thieves Guild tree. Skill tree, and yeah. Situated at the. Okay, here we go. Oh. So now what?
We should head to Abba's Landing. The least we can give you is...
Okay. So I'm back. And, I'm gonna head over to, Strassmakai. Oh, so.
So much to do.
Different. Oh, right. I'm here in a Wayrest. The place where I could fence stuff, I forgot what it was called. As you can see, I'm the first time I'm really doing any kind of thieving quest line, or playing like a... I don't want to say playing a thief character, because I've played those in Oblivion and Skyrim, but more specifically in Oblivion, because in Skyrim I've always been playing mages, so I've really yet to play a thief character. But for in this game, I'm not used to how it goes. Okay, let me go get my brother now that I'm out, and we can go to Strass Mackay. I think I'm locked into Thieves Guild. You know, I should check that. Okay. I know what happened here. Because my brother has a thief character. I was supposed to go to Abba's Landing. And then it opens up. And then I can head back. So, damn. Okay. Sorry about that, guys. Well, then we will quest in Strass Mackay. Strass Mackay. And hopefully things will be better. If you guys seen the test footage when I was playing as my mage, so I play a lot better as a mage. What the hell? Okay, so I think it's down here, right? Boom. Okay. Here we go. Okay. Take us to Abba's Landing.
We should head to
Abba's
Landing.
Take us to Abba's Landing. During the early days of the Ragada, Prince... Oh man, way shrines aren't just for resurrection. When you discover a way shrine, you can use it to fast travel. Yeah. Okay. Jackal added to pets, really? That is very cool.
When you're up to it, we'll head to the thieves' den. It's in an old cistern.
Oh, a cistern. Wonderful. I'm to be surrounded by water everywhere I go.
Okay, so... Yeah, here we go. Oh, great. Thieves' troves are caches that are located all over Tamriel. They can only be opened by members of the Thieves' Guild. Improve your skill by increasing your ranking. Commit crimes on the tip board. Complete heists and aid your guildmates to increase your Thieves' Guild rank. Commit crimes on the tip board. Okay, so... to steal, right?
Always a pleasant journey to Abba's Landing. Head to our thieves' den. The guildmaster awaits. Your partner and I will be along when she's less expulsive.
And where is the thieves' den?
Hidden within an old cistern that's long forgotten by the city's merchant lords. A new home for us after the Iron Wheel tore apart the old one. It's a bit damp. You get used to it.
I would like to go back.
Always a pleasant journey.
This place is fantastic. Look at this. Exploring this place, but I mean, I'm only level 4 and I need to start. Oh, this is a simple way shrine? It is. I need to start gaining some levels. How come? Okay, so let me just get my brother. Okay. Okay, so my brother coming.
Progress is slow, but steady.
And actually, I'm here. I should grab that, a Mundus stone, or birth stone. This is just breathtaking. Again, you guys, I know you guys aren't seeing this with the same detail and frame rate that I'm seeing it in, but it's... sheep. Just absolutely gorgeous, guys. Wow. Look at that. Shrine up over there. Okay. See, I mean, you don't get any of this in, like, games like Witcher, you know? As fun as that game is, I mean, it's nothing compared to just the freedom. I mean, all this stuff that you see from far away, just like in Skyrim and Oblivion, you can get to there just by running over there. You could sit on a chair, kill anyone that you want, whereas Witcher is more of like an action RPG. Wow. Yeah, it's like seeing it all for the first time, guys. Just because, like I said, playing it on that laptop was just on low medium graphics. And it was just terrible, and the frame rate was terrible. This is just... wow.
You know the best way into a bank vault? Get to know the banker. Me and Angia Stoa have gotten real close, if you know what I mean. She calls me her little lender bee. Why am I telling you my plan? Get lost, you piker.
Why do you have horns? Anyways. So can I sell? Okay, no. Oh, well, you know what? I do have things I do want to sell. Like that mace. She is, I think. Yeah.
I don't buy stolen goods. Oh, just kidding you. Of course I do.
Of course you do. Wow, all this is stolen, huh? Okay. Take that. I'll have my brother the leader. Okay. He was something already. Shit. Okay, hold on here. Targeting camera reaction. Okay, group. It was P. No. Yeah. Okay. There we go. Okay. Wait, shrine. And there's a birthstone. So I want to see if... Okay, that's not considered stealing. Okay. Increases physical resistance. Yes. Oh, that is beautiful. Okay. I think this was the lady I could buy. Okay, yeah.
This one has the Greetings. Bag for you. Nora Sipa has just Greetings, the thing to Nora carry Sipa. Your items in style and comfort.
Yes, Nora Sipa. I wish to buy some more backpack space. But unfortunately, I do not have 400 gold. Look at that thing.
Hello.
That
there. Mount.
Thing is very cool. So I think I'll change up my pet, actually. Yeah, the jackal. Why not? The jackal of Tamriel is called by some the thieves' dog, because it's quick to sniff out sources of food and clever enough to find out how to get at them. Once tamed, they serve as loyal companions.
Greetings.
Greetings. This one would welcome you. This place looks different with high graphics. So did my leaf tree go up? Commit crimes on the tip board. I don't get it. Okay.
The withered stalk flowers again. It is good to see you, alive and well.
Yes, this one is looking for someone that goes by the name of Colleen.
Captain Colleen is ashore, looking for a crew who will not attempt to seize the ship. I would worry, but Lambour is with her. Those who trouble Colleen when Lambour is near often get their heads twisted backward.
Where is the rest of your crew?
The mutineers?
Yes.
Some met Sithis. Others fled like the dry skin fools they are. Captain Colleen commands this ship. I honor my captain and stood by her during the mutiny. The ship is still ours, but her crew is gone.
So it was just you and Colleen who stopped the mutinous.
We are not alone. First Mate Lambour stood with us, as did Kassan Fiveclaw. Even little Nicolene wielded a dagger for Colleen. Zooth, she is lucky to be alive. Besotted, sun-blessed little fool.
So what caused the mutiny?
Captain Colleen told the crew we would no longer raid Breton galleons. By order of King Vaharajad. Breton galleons have much treasure. Thus the crew was displeased.
Okay.
Serve.
Yes, I need to find a Captain Colleen.
She should be back on Stros Mackay, securing a new crew.
Then
I can take
me
you there if you wish.
Please. Batracs would be eternally grateful.
Real game masters will always have the following icon beside their name. Don't be fooled by imposters. Okay. Yeah, Stros Mackay. Now, this is a perfect setting for a camel, even though Phaedral, my mage, uses a camel, like, all the time. No assistant yet, but I intend to buy the portable, the summoned banker and the summoned merchant. Okay, here we go.
This is befitting, so this is befitting the area of Stros Mackay. Having a camel in a desert-like city.
I'm sick of this island, Colleen. I should be in Betnik, visiting my people.
Are you Captain Colleen?
Look at that, Lambour. Our half-drowned friend is up and about. We weren't sure you'd make it.
'Twas you who saved this one?
Really? I just fished you out of the water. Master Kassan got you breathing again. The important thing is you're alive. But if you're feeling grateful, I could use some help.
This one is indebted to you. What can Batracs do for you?
A job. Anyone who helps is going to get rich. Right, all right, now, I need a fresh face.
All right, someone. All right.
Three folks I need. He's a thief, but he's the best. Naramo's nice enough for an alt. She's an old friend, captain of the Maiden's Bridge. You won't spot her. She stays well hidden. Your best bet is to look for her monkey, Howler. They're never far apart.
For finding dwarven parts. Oh, see, I don't think my laptop, because I had the graphics turned down low. I don't think I get the birds like that. I don't think I get birds at all.
Time to kill. This one enjoys the kill.
Guys. The fluidity of the movement on this thing. Shit. I'm sorry if I keep bringing this up. It's just... it's absolutely incredible.
Die! Batracs feels the power of the sky shattered.
Oh.
Is this...
you aren't at all what I was expecting.
Are you a howler? Ah.
Let's talk.
Crafty Larissa, I take it.
What brings you to this trash pit?
How did you do that?
Sneak up on you? It's what I do. Howler draws all the attention, I do all the sneaking. Now answer my question. What are you doing here?
Just a thing of misdirection. The monkey distracted me while she snuck up on me.
Captain Colleen needs your help. She's got a big heist planned.
My ship may be a pile of driftwood, but my crew's alive and Captain Helene has them. I won't leave without them. Help me rescue my crew, and I'll help you with Colleen's heist.
Yes.
I think I will call you Satara.
Sounds fierce.
It means driftwood. Have you ever seen The Count of Monte Cristo? The remake with, what is his name? Guy Pearce and Jim Caviezel.
We'll rescue them together.
I didn't expect to get help so quickly. Well, remind me to thank Colleen when we're done here.
What is the plan?
So we're going to disguise my crew as sea drakes. Take these clothes. Look for a portly Breton, a sour Redguard, and a big orc. The drakes are keeping them in the large buildings. Once they're out, meet me by Helene's ship.
Okay.
I don't need a disguise. What? Okay, I guess I have to inquire about that.
I didn't expect to get... We're going to look for hampers with clothes. Or kill a sea drake and take... Remember, you can take clothes from hampers or off dead sea drakes.
See, now the reason why I say things should be moving along quite quickly is because, first of all, the Thieves Guild...
To
kind of get the Thieves Guild tree skill line. That's all new to me. I've been a developer for this. But this stuff is old hat, so I've done this. There's fighting involved. So I'm used to that. I kind of did start a... I don't want to say not a thief, but a dual wielder before. A battle mage dual wielder. This one's a thief dual wielder. So that's why I'm familiar with skills. And plus, besides that, I'll be killing things. Completing quests, I'll be leveling up pretty quickly. I have to take the fucking... So, where is he? Release Melek Grobak. Something is wrong. where he is, but... Okay, so here's this guy.
Another torturer.
What is this?
Okay. These sea drakes give pirates a bad name. Kill every last one of them you see. Thank me. Stay away from Helene. She's a monster.
Oh, wait. Okay. Fuck was you before?
Word of advice. Don't let them capture you. If you can't get away, die fighting.
Okay. Thank you. Hello.
You're a welcome sight. I've rescued everyone but Crenard, Hairdon, and Meacock. Any luck?
Batracs has found all three. They are safe.
Almost done, then. Everyone's out except my first mate, Daragor. They've got him in the belly of Helene's ship. You'll find the keys below deck. Look for Daragor down and back.
Very well. Okay. So let me... go ahead and... okay, here we go. Yeah, Fury. This is an absolutely fantastic one. Oh wow, I have a skill point, what the hell? Oh wow. I can morph this. Shadowy disguise, dark cloak. Guarantees a critical strike on your next attack. Also grants minor protection when the invisibility ends, reducing the damage taken. Fuck it, I'm going with this. Let me just make sure I'm reading this correctly. Your next attack. Okay. Let's test this out. Fantastic. Just like fucking flip over me or something. Fucking under attack. I am. Twin slash, was it? Increases damage and adds snare. Damage caused by bleed effect heals you. Okay, I like that. Yeah, because I'm already close range, there's no point.
Oblivion, yeah? Captain Larissa never leaves anyone behind.
No.
Make sure she's safe.
Let us go.
Okay, there's a nice little scenario here that plays out.
Wait. Or not play. What have you... Did you poison me?
Oh my, Captain. Are you feeling okay?
Got you like a stuck pig. Cut your eyes out. Roast
like
you.
Like you did my crew. No, that won't happen again. Oh, she fell down. My, that felt good.
What did you give her?
Me? Did I do that? Her starving little cabin girl may have poisoned her drink. Who can say? Did Daragor get out?
Indeed.
I'll just be going then. I told my crew to gather on the beach. I'm going to make sure they all made it out. Meet me there and we'll square up.
You're just growing to live, Halin to die.
I'd love to stay and watch, but no time. You can stay if you like. It's actually her poison, kept for slaves who disobey. There's an antidote on the dresser if your heart bleeds enough.
Her stomach and the belly button and everything, it's so much more... You know, I know it sounds odd to say, but it's more detailed than how it used to look. Okay, anyways,
no. She's a slave trader. She certainly deserves to die.
Should be giving these. These are low. The other one I found was a high level. Oh, I love it. Mud crab. Right, whatever. Oh, whoa.
My crew's safe, and only a little bit tortured.
I left her to die.
Call that a win. Oh, many a captain who sails these waters will be glad of that news. Now, let's talk favors. I owe you a big one.
Help Captain Colleen and I pull off her heist.
She's a bit too obsessed with old Faharajad for me, but I like her style. Seeing as I need a new ship, gold will come in handy. I'm in. Can't let what you did for us go unrewarded. See you back in town.
I should focus on...
You! Hey, you!
Yes.
Hey, you!
Yes.
Yeah, you!
What are you?
I didn't think I'd ever find you. You move around. Hey there. Need any help?
Can I help you?
I'm Nicole.
Okay, okay.
And listen.
Yes,
there's three folks Captain Colleen wants to help with her heist. He was tossed in the brig. He's a brilliant...
See how this is doing. Okay. Doing good. Oh, that's what that looks like, huh? XP I get from it. That's like a new thing. See that? 45. What's this? Cool. Oh, this is new to me. So I'm interested from the sealed letter. Azad's treasure. Read sealed letter. Oops. So. Okay. Clues. Damn your eyes. If you're reading this, you're after my treasure. You won't find it in my chest, oh no. I buried the booty somewhere on Struss Mackay. Exactly where is the challenge? I hope you fail. Below are all the clues I'll give. If you're clever enough, the treasure is yours. My curse is upon your narrow shoulders, you goblin, spawned a swine. Captain Azad, stand atop Saint's Port Star and spy the Eternal Sentinel. Skirt its gates to reach the shrine. Northwest stands the warrior. Okay. Scar shard. Yes.
It's right here. A Dwemer ruin unsoiled by bandits and thieves. Yet I cannot get inside.
Greetings.
Miraculous. To think that the several and X with the focusing, some none can say for sure. Dim the gleam.
Okay, guys, so it looks as if we're going to break right here. Well, it's only 1:12 in the morning. I don't know when we started. Ah. Okay, so that's it, guys. I am going to just stop it right here, and we might watch Daredevil. Okay, so thank you guys for watching. I'm going to upload this as soon as I can. Just because I recorded it doesn't mean I'm going to upload it the same day. I have like a few Skyrim videos to upload and a couple of ESO videos to upload. So I'm way behind. Okay. Oh Jesus! Oh, please excuse me. Sorry about that. So that's it. And thank you guys for watching. And farewell.